So I feel as long as we have new models, that's fine. Like there are different use cases for each of these different models. There's going to be a market for each one of them. So we'll see as we evolve once we go into production, which I don't think have gone so bullish over for a couple of months now. So I'm hoping this is the year when we're like, oh, this is the broad environment, which is fully agentic. Like I'm yet to hear it from someone.
And I want to build on that, Vyoma, because I actually think it's less about the model. I truly think it's about the ecosystem and the tools. You know, so there's a whole set of knowledge that doesn't need to exist in the model itself, and there's a whole set of tools that you need to make available. Now, you need a good orchestrator, you need good context, and that's why the models become really important. But I would say that a really super all-knowing model that doesn't have access to your knowledge repository, that doesn't have access to a good ecosystem of tools, is gonna not be as great as you know, a proper agentic workflow. So I think honestly, that's gonna be the big play.